infections rising in 21 states.
And we think the most impactful thing we can do, short of going back to a stay-at-home order, is wearing face coverings when we can't practice physical distancing.
Thank you.